What the hell happened?
Did I do it wrong already?
What the f*** is going on?
You can't play no more.
Gary, listen to me, man. Here's the deal. If it's there, you're still alive, but this time you got two strikes. If it's not there, the other team can steal and win. Gary, tell me something direct. Stop clapping, Gary. Clapping. You ain't even gave your... I can't even read this damn card.
Excited, Steve. I'm ready.
You clap after you give the answer. And they told you that in rehearsal. Hey, you ain't gonna believe it, Jenny, but you did it. Give me two people right now. Let's go. We're playing. We got Jenny. Jenny's dream come true. She's over. Come over here on this side. There you go.
Here we go now. What do you do for a living, Miss Beverly?
Retired teacher.
Are you?
Yes.
Well, what'd you teach us? What grade?
I taught in Marietta,
Miss Beverly,
Georgia.
Miss Beverly.
And I taught elementary school.
I want you to calm down.
See, I just wanted you to come around here.
I know, but you're a little nervous right now. We gonna, we only got 30 minutes.
Okay.
And we need to calm down now.
Are we on now?
Yeah, we on, won't you?
You're not going to edit this, are you, Steve?
No, this ain't getting that.
Don't edit this, Steve.
No, this is on TV for sure.
Oh,
and a lot of your friends is watching, so you're a retired teacher. Stop doing that.
There you go. That's a good comeback. Let's clear the board. Bring out Danita.
What is y'all going?
What is wrong with this family? I'm not getting here. They tell her to stand right there. I'm not turning around, because your mark is right there. Right there. And you just ran over here, and I couldn't even see you, but I know you was just getting ready. I know you had to be wondering, why is Steve not talking to me?
Wow, that's a first. That's never happened. Name a business that might be very busy on Valentine's Day. Kiki.
Florist. He didn't hit it, did he? You gotta hit the buzzer.
What the hell? Come on, Steve.
The florist!
Yeah!
Pass the play.
We're gonna play, Steve.
Oh, man, I love my job. But after he hit the hand, he looked surprised. Why the hell this light ain't on?
All right, Steve.
Let's clear the board. Let's bring out Diane.
Sorry.
I didn't know what the hell happened. I was standing here and she went by me and I went.
I'm bad. Where am I?
You just ran right up there. This is about me. What? Okay. That's never happened.
Sorry.
Over 600 some shows, no one's ever ran in front of the host.
Yes, I am.
should have just put your heels on and just came on out here. Just... Here's family, 229. Good pastor family, not on the board. Name a word that rhymes with riddle.
Riddle?
Riddle.
Fiddle.
Come on, boy. You walked all the way over there. Yeah, I nailed it, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, 20 racks, yeah. All right, let's go, man. Tell us something, anything you have in common with Dolly Parton.
Big boobs.
Big boobs. Pass the plate.
What happens now?
Well, what happens now? Well, that's the first. Over 1,000 shows and no one... Let me ask you something. What do you think happens now?
We get to play the rest of the game.
You get to play the rest of the game?
We're gonna play.
Well, I'm glad that came to you. That's a different kind of start. She hit the buzzer, number one answer, and looked at me and said, so what happens now? Name something that's hard to do on Mondays. You said, work. Survey said? Yeah. All right, let's go to it. Where was your little ass going, man? Okay. I guess he surprised himself and he didn't know who was answering these questions. So he just took off running for somebody before somebody thought it was him.
Okay, you all, come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Would you all give the answer to Alan, please? Yeah, I'm gonna ask Alan. I've never done this. 8 years, I've just asked a special request. Make sure Alan has the answer.
Yes, yes sir, he has.
Thank you, God.
I'm back. I went and got the answer, like.
Oh, I want to hear, okay. Yeah. I'm back. I went and got the answer, though.
Right.
My man. Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The good pastor family won the game. And now it's time to play... All right, here's the deal. Brent is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. Then if you and Brent together come up with 200 points, look right there, tell everybody what you're gonna win.
$20,000.
$20,000. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Yes. Oh yeah, you're gonna get all these. Yeah. Woo-woo, you finna nail this one right here. The good pastor family just doing what they wanna do today. You ready? Oh, yeah. 200 points by herself. This is such a good game, man. Name something a bald guy might not want to find on top of his head.
Fly.
Thank you. that. Thank you, man. Is it...
Joe? Hair?
Hair. No, he said, fly. His answer was fly. Ready? Fly. All right, cool. Fly. Well, we got a game, folks. Hotard family got 66. Pew family got 60. Don't go away. Stay right there. We'll be right back. Give me Dorico. Give me Sherry. Sherry, how long you been watching Family Feud?
Oh, forever. Since the first day it was on TV.
You been waiting to get on this show?
You know it.
Girl, you made it.
Good.
Now, I know you're
here
excited.
I am.
But now, let me show you something. See, right now, if you just put your hand right here.
Oh, yeah. Oh well, I'm sorry.
No, it's all right. I know. Because you was going to win this one for damn sure. Oh, yeah. Yeah, right here. I've been waiting a long time, big boy. Yeah. Sherry was ready. Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. The Goodner family won the game. And now it's time to play. All right, Jeff, Lance is off stage. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. You can't think of something, you just say pass. You and Lance together come up with 200 points. Tell everybody what you're gonna win.
220. Nah.
We ain't got no job. I'm just telling you. Look, I understand what you're saying. I would say that too. Right. If I could get away with it, I'd say $200,000 my damn self. But I just want you to know that you just added a zero. There have to be another game. This would be Jeopardy, and you'd be in your 8th day. Now you're a good player, but you're not $200,000.
Right. Right.
All right, let's go, Big Jeff. Ready?
Right.
20 seconds on the clock. You can take 200 seconds, but we'll be at home. Hey guys, here we go. Top 8 answers are on the board. A man might dream of having 2 wives. Yes. Okay, here we go. Let me finish the question. A man might dream of having 2 wives, but then he'll also have 2 what? You can't play no more. This game called Family Feud. This ain't hit the buzzer. This damn mic won't come on. Let's play Feud, everybody. Ain't nobody called y'all up here yet. I got to say your names. Now listen to me, Scatterbox or whatever your name is. You ain't running nothing in here. You're just running up there with your little loud self. You're so loud you can't even hear. Did you hear your name? No, cause you was hollering.
I didn't hear it.
Give me Miss Frieda. Give me Alex. All right, guys, here we go. We got top 8 answers on... You just gonna win like that?
Ooh, I'm sorry.
Just gonna just ask when you want to. Well. The skinny tail ain't gonna beat me on the buzzer, I'll tell you that. Name something kids do with their thumb. Stephanie.
Suck their thumb.
Pass or play?
We're gonna play, Steve.
They go. Well, they go. Okay. They gonna play. Okay. I turned around to tell Rick they was gonna play. Rick went, oh hell. We asked 100 married women, my husband thinks he's the king of what?
The Ladies. House.
King of the house. Major, I do understand the excitement. You ain't got an answer right today. So this is big. Pass or play? Major, you turn around, pass or play, you the pass, I'd punch you in the back of your head. Name something a man might reach for if his zipper breaks at work.
A button.
A button.
We're playing. What? Did I do it wrong already?
No, you got to answer the question.
Oh, I got to answer. Oh, shoot. What's he
going to... What do you want to do?
A safety pin.
A safety pin? Oh. Eldon?
Paper clip.
Paperclip.
We're gonna play.
Oh man, all right. We asked 100 married women. I think my man is blank even if no one else does.
Fine.
Okay, how many times you wanna hit your little young self was quick. She hit that thing about 6 times, Mark. Your hand was still here.
I know.
Fine, okay. Yeah. Top 4 answers on the board. We asked 100 women, fill in the blank.
That was really not good. I'm sorry.
She said, that was really not good. I'm so sorry.
Good answer.
Does she have to give an answer?
Yeah.
So, you could give any answer.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's all I got.
I'm sorry.
All right.
Let's get it on. Give me Renette. Give me Terry. Let's go. Going, man, look, guys, look, we want families with a lot of enthusiasm, but there's a purpose here. We got a game to play. Give me a word that rhymes with hum. You said mom. Survey said. All right, let's go. I said, why is it 2 of them up there? What is your ass just wandering around?
I was going to get it.
This motherfucker just wandering around the set.
I was going to get him.
Just walking his ass around the set, just looking at shit. Then he saw his brother, hey, Junior. Ooh, this is some nice-ass flowers.
I was going to get him. It's okay.
And you know what clued it in was the look on y'all's face. Because I didn't know what was going on, and then all y'all was going, see, your lips actually said. And that's what made me turn around, because y'all was going.
That's okay. If he gets to number one.
Y'all had stopped clapping and everything. Y'all just said, where the f*** is he going? Then that's when I went. I wish y'all could see yourself on camera. That's the shot y'all went. Boy, that was so good. Oh, that was good. Well, Julian, how you feeling?
Nervous.
You should be. Yeah. You should be. He's back there wandering around because he was actually looking for some better answers.
That's okay. You'll get it.
It's happened this season. Somebody's won it from here before, almost with the exact amount you need. Okay. Brian got 68 points. You need 132 to win.
Okay.
But you can do it. We can make this happen, okay?
Let's do it.
All right. Now, I'm going to ask you the same five questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound.
Uh-huh.
And then if you... The hell is going on, man? Is it raining in here or some shit? What the f*** is going on?